a cave that talked. Once upon a time, there was a lion who was very hungry. He not got food. He searching here and there to eat food. But he not got. He went back to his home. He saw a cave. He think that the animal will come and I will eat him. This sunset sun, the lion went inside the cave and was hiding. The jackal came back his home and saw the lion powerful footprints, and he came inside the cave to eat the jackal. The jackal got idea and going to trick for the lion. The jackal said, "Kale, can I go inside the cave?" He said again. The lion think, but he's not coming inside the den. He talked, and the jackal run away. The moral of the story, clever and smart and intelligent like a jackal. Then the lion with him. The lion will eat him then. Thank you.